It's a sad time for rugby and it's a sad time for Scotland after Stuart Hogg announced he will retire with immediate effect after saying his body just can't cope with the demands of rugby. He's been an amazing player over the years and definitely one of Scotland's star players, and it's never nice to see someone retire because their body just can't take the sport anymore. But the big question is, how will Scotland cope without him in the upcoming World Cup? Let me know in the comments.